barang kode man rek nani ngaya ha uni mensa na mesin sakle nang a aro an sing de a palang chi bak ngi ong khatna nang ju jok de si ong gomen rang de uni men an sing na tham peng ani thol lang ko de ko nan sing na aga ni nga ma kan nani ko chele do nga ni ko mo warang ko khasa pai Instagram bo
상담상 사비시랑 오니 많이 그냥 상담하고 심사견 비중으로만 우라코 마시자. 네가 헬스캅 가면 또 뭐 안정리 A님랑 안정리 헬스워커랑 워망나 달랐다니코나 나 없고 동아온 마이랑코 찾아나가 마이코 찾긴 친구들 나 헬디용겐 마이코 찾긴 친구들 나면 안치랑 말이겐 워랑코 스키였나
차안일 아니니 그만 스키였나다하 앙 아사바 아루 앙아바 아니 그만 마그바랑나 야타하 녹삼 녹골로 당세급바 미시랑코 게 자치나 안치니 베에나 안치나 바리아니랑코 치나 님나 우랑나 녹삼 녹골로 게 치나 다시나가 고문다 라이사 몰라
Aro meeting o gamecon re babo VHS and D meeting asha meeting usme sab log ko aana hai matiya gamecon okay theek dekh dena tha metela
so we are at Vagobre and this beautiful constructed this fish pond is there and we are just telling the owner that by simple improvements he can beautify it it's along the highway and it can be used as a tourist spot also and they are getting some 60 kgs of fish every year so that's good but there is definitely scope for more so this is another fish pond in the village and he is having rearing ducks also so good to see and he is having coffee plantation also so this kind of multiple options is very good to boost the income
The house in Vagobre where this Selco Foundation had adopted this house and they have put a solar light and you see the fan in this heat we are just enjoying the air which is solar powered so he's the beneficiary.
So these water tanks reservoirs were constructed in 2000 near about that. And it is lying here dysfunctional so we will be under this Jal Jeevan mission maybe they can revive it and rejuvenate it this PMAY beneficiary has a coconut tree in his backyard and he has offered us coconut water so we are taking a break from the village visit another PMAY house solar powered under Selco it seems the water pipe here was disconnected and it was not being used so we have to ensure whatever is provided it is being used so now they are going to fix so this is the newly made community hall of this village nicely made and hope it helps and this this is waste segregation shed under SBM Nantuk dong?
Hmm.
Mana?
Ini ketawa. Pintu cerutu.
Oh. Kaha gaya?
Ini kata.
Kaha gaya? Acha. So this MG NRDGS ponds, many places are being unutilized to their potential. We need to again check with the department and the beneficiaries because these assets have been created. So they must be utilized. Otherwise, all the hard work done and the money spent is, you know, wasted. Mai mai rumah.
Hah?
Ya, gue itu dong, guys.
So this is Dobe Dare. Don't ask me how I reached here, but yeah, of course it's very tricky. But the villagers rightly said that they want to make a trekking path.
So this beautiful asset is there in Vagobre, and this is near this beautiful
viewpoint. So such places I feel should be utilized for some kind of a hotel or resort or homestay.